he's had absolutely no practice in this car. Just living it at the bottom there, but nevertheless, no matter what he turns his hand to, folks, no practice. He's got to go and qualify. What an effort. He's got two more runs to do it. Well, that was the warm-up, okay? Thanks, Brom, and that's why she raced over to the judges. That was the warm-up. That's only fair. And beautifully controlled through the downhill left-hander. We call Tiki hairpin. We normally see it as an uphill run, but here he goes. Josh Botcher, ladies and gentlemen. One practice run and he's dialed into it beautifully. Great to see you all here. Hope you enjoy the action. And of course, the practice. That's all ahead of us. The level two boys. What a run again. Oh, you've got to admire this effort. In a strange car to him. Well, apparently. You wouldn't know it by the way he's driving. Excellent run indeed. We've got one more scheduled run, I do believe, in this car. One more run to go. And away. Tim Harris, whoops, living it around there. Well, that's okay, folks. I think he's going to come back and call out his run, and Tim will probably.